Hello, I'm Dr. Troy Woodard, Section Head of Rhinology, Sinus, and Skull-Based Surgery in the Head and Neck Institute at Cleveland Clinic. What are nasal polyps? Nasal polyps are benign masses that occur in your nose and sinus cavities. Generally, they're a result of nasal inflammation, and they often lead to symptoms like nasal congestion, loss of smell, runny nose, even facial pain or pressure. As nasal polyps continue to grow, they oftentimes lead to obstruction. So you as a patient will feel congested, not able to breathe. They often block the drainage of the sinus cavities, which can lead to recurrent sinus infections. What are the treatments for nasal polyps? There are typically two main treatments for nasal polyps, one medical and the second is surgical treatment. We try medications first because it's the least invasive approach, and in some cases, it can actually reduce the polyps and help improve the patient's symptoms. We treat patients with what we call maximal medical therapy. That typically involves nasal steroid sprays, sometimes oral steroids. Many times, medications can cause the polyps to shrink and ultimately result in the patient feeling better, breathing better, having less infections. When is surgery the right treatment for nasal polyps? When medications fail to improve the patient's symptoms or the polyps still remain large and cause obstruction, we usually rely on surgical therapy. There are several different ways that we can operate on the patient. The most common though is endoscopic sinus surgery. In that approach, we utilize a small camera and small instruments. We go through the nostril, remove the polyps, open up the sinus cavities, and then restore drainage and ventilation to the sinuses. No cuts or bruises on the face. It's all done in a minimally invasive way. In some cases, the patient has less extensive polyps, so we perform a less extensive procedure like a polypectomy. This just involves a simple polyp removal, and that may be all that is needed to restore patient's breathing. What's the prognosis after nasal polyp treatment? Patients can expect a good prognosis and do very well after medical and surgical treatment of nasal polyps. However, again, it's important to realize that nasal polyps can recur, and oftentimes medical maintenance is used to keep the inflammation at bay. Nasal polyps are really a chronic condition. I usually liken it to other chronic conditions such as high blood pressure or diabetes. Those conditions can be easily controlled with medications. However, if the patient stops those medications, those symptoms recur. And it's similar with a patient with nasal polyps. And that's why it's important for the patient to have regular follow-up with their healthcare provider so that they can monitor any recurrence or adjust the treatments if needed.